can't help but say that none of this would have been possible had it not been for Jim Jones.